What you got, Willie?
What is it?
Sea urchin.
Sea urchin. Oh, don't let it prick you. Let me check him out. Pretty cool. What do you know about sea urchins, James?
Can you eat them?
No.
If you're hungry. Sea turtles eat them, right?
No, that's jellyfish.
And those, I think.
And,
they make you cold?
You are cold, huh?
There's different types of sea urchins. And this one isn't the one that can, its arms can get, that long. It's not that long. What do you think? Thousands of little tiny suction cuttings. And right there, if you flip them over, that's actually the mask right there.
Hold it down so we can see. No, down.
Right there, that's his mouth. And if you look closely, it's actually black. You might just think it's one of those sea urchins that you go and grab. It has those giant barbs on it, but it's not.
They only get that big on that one, right?
Yeah, they only get this big and maybe a little bit bigger. Last time we were here, I actually caught one that was a little bit bigger.
Yep.
And this one's, they eat coral. Seaweed, plants. They're vegetarians. And these little tiny, they're kind of big, but these spikes, they, when you go and grab them, it won't really hurt, but
it could if you have hurt it. Trying to feed them seagulls?
Scuba club, you realize it is, man. Over.
I'm gonna fill it up, see if one
will. Oh, way up high.